to hear the President of the United States call your dad a liar. How do you react to that?
Jump out of your seat and you want to rush down the debate stage and take a swing at him. But you know you can't do that because, first, because there's a lot of Secret Service between you and him, but also...
Are you calling Mitt Romney a liar?
Yes.
Apologize for America with no rational prior thought, no negative about me.